mask. We all have one. We all wear one. It's a part of us. And some may not even realize it. We wear these masks to hide in the shadows, shield ourselves, hide our feelings, hide our identities. Just imagine living in a world where you could be free of this mask. A world where you are not judged. A world where you feel comfortable in your skin. A world where people didn't care who you were and just loved you for you. Would be nice. But we live in a world of reality where people do judge and do care about what we look like and who we are. Because of this, we form masks that help please everyone other than ourselves. We mold our masks to suit everyone else's needs. We laugh when we know we're sad. They ask if we're okay. And we say yes, knowing we're not. Why do we hide ourselves from one another? What if we didn't have to? A mask. We all have one. We all wear one. Why are we so afraid to be real? Even when we get tired of our mask, we still resist the feeling of letting it go. We fear weakness and exposure. But when wearing a mask, we stand in the way of who we really are. We become slaves to the masks that we wear. We conform to the society around us. We lock the inside of ourselves. And ending up with no way to escape. So many faces. So many personalities. All hidden. We all pretend that everything is okay. We all pretend that we have it all together. Someone once said, "Life is life. It will never be perfect, but exposing your true imperfect self opens you up to a world of deeper, meaningful, and supportive relationships." So think about it. Are you ashamed of yourself? Are you aware of your mask? Would you be willing to show the world who you really are? Are you willing to take the high road? You're not alone. And you don't have to be. Do you want freedom? We all want freedom. So if we all took off our masks, what do you think the world would be like?